I knew it was something special, and having a young pitching staff, having a veteran all-star catcher come in, it was perfect timing and a great move.
For most of the National League, it was, oh, wait a minute, they got Hernandez in 83, they've gotten Carter in 85, they have Gooden and Strawberry. I mean, I think for the rest of the National League, it was like, boy, how are they loading up so well and we're not? So I think there was an instant jealousy that, boy, these Mets are good.